that her words, or shall I say her excuse, was reported to Mordecai, he sent back this answer: "Do not think that because you are in the king's house, that you alone of all the Jews will escape." Allow me to paraphrase what Mordecai said. Can I paraphrase it for today's time? Don't think that because you have arrived with your new house, with your nice paying job, with your fancy clothes, with your expensive perfume and fine jewelry, driving that nice car, that you are exempt from helping God's people. Don't think that you are exempt from life problems. Don't think that nothing will happen to you while everybody else is going through something, having some issues. Come on, somebody. Don't think that you have arrived and you cannot help. Don't think. I am sure that no one here today like that. There's no one here in here that thinks like that. Am I right? Am I right? I'm sure of that. A piece of the living.